was full steam ahead for a 102-year-old train as it weaved its way through Melbourne this morning. Following 3 decades of painstaking restoration, the workhorse that helped revolutionise long-distance travel in Victoria was back on track 54 years after it was retired.